it's a humane way to do it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Put them on ice or in the deep freeze over there, the deep freeze.
And how long?
Well, until they stop, they'll stop moving and they'll go to sleep. And then you take them out and cook them. Yeah. And then they won't lose their nippers.
Hmm, they won't dry. Right.
But if you put them in the hot water alive like that, they'll throw their nippers.
Wow.
I think you'd better take him out there. He's a bit of a boss. Who's the boss there? The big one. But then, you know, that mightn't be fighting them, might be just playing. I think they're knocking around.
He's getting in on that.
Hey?
This one's going to do something.
He's just trying to get over.
You want to be careful they don't climb up and get out at night if you tend to. They'll climb up there and try and get out. That's what happened to me with the crayfish. I had crayfish. And they used to get out at night. The crayfish.